For a period of time, oil palm plantation farmers in Kalangala district have been accused of environmental degradation since the growing of palms involves cutting down and clearing of forests. They are also blamed for growing palms in the buffer zone. In a bid to restore the cleared forests, farmers who basically set their funds in a circle under the umbrella of SOPAG have launched a campaign aimed at restoring these forests. The Green Finance is slated to be commemorated annually, and John Stefan Musoke Njuba, who is in charge, has given an insight on it.
The main objective of this day is to ensure that we inform the general public about our responsibility in conserving our environment. We all know that Sese Oil Palm Growers Savings and Credit Cooperative Society is a SACCO, a financial institution that deals mainly in financial instruments. We realized that it is our responsibility to support our people to work together with other communities to see that our environment is conserved.
The SOPAG SACCO has 1,030 registered members who the program is focusing on for the next 5 years.
As SOPAG SACCO, we have fully registered members, 1,030 fully registered members. So it is our objective that each and every member in SOPAG SACCO plants at least 5 trees. So our main objective, the ultimate objective, is to plant at least 5,000 trees, and so far, in the two measures we have had, we've distributed over 2,000 tree seedlings to our members.
Palm trees were planted in the buffer zone, wetlands, and forest reserves, which Harriet Sawo, the Kalangala District Natural Resources Officer, condemned.
We are not supposed to farm in those areas, and the activities that are allowed there, they must be regulated. We are of the view that we sit together with the farmers and the Kalangala Oil Palm Growers Trust and SOPAG so that we can chart a way forward with these farmers.
The district has a welcoming forest reserve of Lutoboka, which some leaders wanted to degazate for further development.
Island Bugala is really beautiful, and the only entrance we are having is a forest which is welcoming everybody. And I'm appealing to all the leaders who are concerned to say with that we don't really cut that forest down. Please, we really need it. It's really a very beautiful place which everybody gets the real picture of the islands.
Willie Lugolobi, on behalf of the farmers, vowed to embrace this program and appealed for specific land where they can grow their own exhibition forest reserve.
They are going to identify a place in the under National Forest Authority, which is a grassland. We want to identify it. In fact, we have identified the place called Nkoma around Buswa. That's where we want to establish. We are working on the formalities.
The major issue is to conserve our environment. You know, in the Kalangala district, we are promoting oil palm growing. So there is a conflict loyalty, whereby we need to promote the oil palm growing, and we have to, at the same time, conserve the environment.
30 million shillings has been allocated annually for purchasing trees and supporting those who are willing to plant them, as well as carrying out activities that portray environmental conservation. Story by Samuel Nkuba, for the news.